We're the Americans out here from California playing the Sunday Sessions Berlin, and this is Tell Me Why You Like Roosevelt by the great Otis Jackson. Tell me why you like Roosevelt, we're no kin. Why you like Roosevelt, we're no kin. Why you like Roosevelt, we're no kin. When Lord God Almighty was a poor man's friend, the year of 1945, a good president laid down and died, and knew how all of the poor people felt. They received a message, we lost Roosevelt. In his lifetime was all indication. In warm spring, Georgia, he received salvation. Now listen, friends, don't you rush. Elizabeth Schumatov grabbed a brush and dipped it in water and began to paint. Looked at our president, began to feel faint. She never painted a picture for him at night. Knew that the president didn't look right. The time of day, it was 12 o'clock. Tell me that Elizabeth had to stop. Well, great God Almighty, she started too late. That is why they call it the unfinished portrait. A little bit later, about 1:30, he had a cerebral hemorrhage and the world looked muddy. They called Atlanta to Washington too, like a zigzag line, and the calls came through. Called long distance just to notify his wife. Dr. Bruin said he died at 3:35. Well, great God Almighty, were no bells to tone. Less than 30 minutes, the world was in mourn. And I cried about Roosevelt. Was a poor man's friend. Now the only two presidents we ever felt, Abraham Lincoln and Roosevelt. You recall way back in the olden days, Abraham Lincoln freed the slaves. When Hoover's administration, Congress assembled, all of the poor folk began to tremble. The rich would ride in the automobile. Depression made poor people rob and steal. But look next door to our beloved neighbor, was getting nothing for his hard labor. A great God Almighty, they were moonshine stealing, right about a crime wave of robbing and killing. After Hoover had made the poor man moan, Roosevelt stepped in, gave us a comfortable home. That is why I like Roosevelt. Why I like Roosevelt. Why I like Roosevelt. Lord God Almighty was a poor man's friend. When Roosevelt's administration, Congress assembled, first appointment in history of a Negro general, Benjamin O. Davis, I am proud to relate, the first Negro general of the United States. And after Dory Miller came and showed his skill, they kept sending him to sea until he got killed. Said, I'll back the attack. Pointed a Negro captain over white and black. This qualified man was Hugh Mulzack. Racial prejudice he tried to rule out. Invited Negro leaders into the White House. He advocated for fair practice of labor. He let the poor man know he was our emancipator. Made a Madam Bethune first lady of this land. Left part of his will to Mr. Pudding Man. He endorsed inventions by Dr. Back at the WPA, that is why I like Roosevelt. Why I like Roosevelt. Why I like Roosevelt. Lord God Almighty was a poor man's friend. Now I told you the story of Roosevelt's life. And now he's done with his grief and his strife. But great God Almighty, he left his sweet wife. Had not been worried since she was a girl. After Roosevelt, there will become of the world. She notified her son across the sea. Don't get worried about poor me. Just keep on fighting for victory. Your papa's dead, boys, you oughta grown. I wouldn't worry about your daddy, but the world is in bone. It was sad about Roosevelt. It was sad about Roosevelt. friend. God Almighty knew just what was best. Knew that the president needed his rest. Battle done fought, victory done won. Our problems have just begun. Your burden get heavy and you don't know what to do. Call on Jesus, he's a president too. He was sad about Roosevelt. He was sad about Roosevelt. Lord God Almighty was appointed.